moving on to the next Superfight. It's going to be the roof lifted off the building shortly. Now in the blue corner, though, we have Enrico Kell from Germany. Very, very strong performer. Knocked out a lot of TIE fighters in the past. And had a draw in his first Max show against Ekpacho. We just saw devastating form, so that shows how tough he is. Pushed Ekpacho all the way. His opponent now is who everyone's come to see.
Kell's opponent is Thailand superstar, the Black Gold, Wokhao Banthame.
Wokhao Banthame. Wokhao, as usual, a massive concentration on his face as he comes out. Very, very determined. Always wants to put on a good show for the hometown crowd as well.
All right.
Huge legacy for Wokhao.
Wokhao was born on the 8th of May, 1982. He's 31 years old. His height is 174 centimeters tall, and his record stands on 224 fights with 211 wins, 21 losses, and 12 draws. The Black Gold, Wokhao, Thailand superstar.
Kell, very dangerous. He's stopped quite a few Thai fighters in the past. Very dangerous with a spinning back elbow. He's knocked out fighters of the caliber of Bernung, Top King Boxing with a back, spinning back elbow.
Right.
Nonsai as well.
By the elbows, both of the times, right?
Yep. I think about three times he's won with a spinning back elbow against good level Thais. Obviously, Wokhao, he's someone a bit special though. But he pushed Ekpacho all the way as well in their fight on the very first Max show up in Surin. Fought to a draw.
That was amazing. exciting action in Burghaus, paying homage to the t-shirt. Or waifu action. Germany is 177 centimeters tall. Rigo has got 3 centimeters advantage in height. And he has got a very good elbow tactic.
Round number one. The fight that the majority of the crowd are here to see tonight.
Main event between Burghaus, red corner, and Enrigo, blue corner.
Couple of sharp punches there from Enrigo. Right now, the southpaw stance. He's not intimidated at all by Burghaus' reputation. Looking for that spinning back elbow. Burghaus in with a hard body kick, though.
All right, it's done.
Patient aggression from Burghaus, stalking forward, picking his shots. Fast high kick from Burghaus there.
Very good shot indeed.
Nice long knee from Burghaus.
Straight right.
Solid punch and then a solid kick from Burghaus as well there.
That was a high
swing. Enrigo standing in front of him, trading. Big body kick again from Burghaus. Good elbow from Burghaus. Solid knee there, Burghaus.
Nice kick,
fast high kick from Burghaus there. Nice long knee from Burghaus. Hard elbow from him. Good body kick. It's Enrigo here. Looking like Burghaus hold at the moment. He's finding his rhythm here and picking his shots well.
Knee strike, straight right, elbow strike, another low cut kick.
Good body kick from Burghaus. Taking a fight to the clinch, but look how good arm position. Solid elbow
just now.
Oh, sharp long knee there from Burghaus. And a good long knee from him there. Really taking the fight to Enrigo in here. Enrigo in with a good elbow though.
He's right, elbows. Recharge. Good combination indeed from Burghaus.
Enrigo in with that spinning back elbow again. Nice body kick from him.
He was trying to go for the back kick but lost his balance. High kick. Elbow strike. Enrigo is trying to go for the blows.
Good solid knee there from Burghaus. Turned Enrigo off balance there quite easily, really. It's the bell to end the opening round. Great round for Burghaus there.
Great
Enrigo standing in front of him and trading back though. Great fight.
Bocca, red corner, and Enrico from Germany, blue corner.
Now pushing forward again. Again, that patient aggression from him, stalking forward, good body kick.
Tough swing kick, couple of times.
Landing well with those body kicks. Enrico not blocking him at all, landing right across the body.
Left high kick by Bocao. Another tough right kick.
Yeah, he's scoring well with that body kick.
Tremendous low cut kick by Bocao just now. Oh, what an elbow!
He's done well to get out there. Could have taken a count there, really. Beautiful shot from Bocao.
Finding his target.
Just referee giving him the benefit of the doubt there because he got up so quick. But could have taken a count there quite easily. On fire this round, Bocao so far. Good body kick from him now. Hard knee through the middle. Nice knee through the middle again for Bocao there. And again with a solid elbow. There on the head of Enrico Kell. Bocao with a fast high kick.
Oh, what an elbow that was! He can't land a speed elbow.
Blood, he's absolutely pouring out that cut now. So it's spraying out. I can't see this fight going on much longer. Bocao just with a push kick. The referee stopping it. The blood is literally pumping out of that cut.
Yeah, bleeding a lot.
All over Enrico Kell now. Bocao has just gone to town on him tonight. Looks the best I've seen Bocao in quite a while. He's really on fire. He's come out with a point of proof. A lot of people saying before, this young German fighter, very strong, very tough. But Bocao has just taken him apart this round.
He's trying for the blows now.
Have literally been devastated. Taking Enrico Kell's game plan apart.
Still fighting back,
but taking a lot of shots here. Very credit to him though for gamely trying to fight back here.
Very serious towards the end of round two. Here we go, the third and final round. Bocao Bantam make the red corner fighter versus Enrico Kell from Germany, blue corner.
And Enrico pulled something, a miracle out the bag here in the final round. The elbows of Bocao really were devastating in the opening round. Second round, sorry.
The Hurricane was in trouble in the second round.
Now still stalking forward. Doesn't need to do much this round. He's clearly ahead now. He that Brokaw wants the KO.
Tough low cut kick.
Big body kick for Brokaw there. Hard elbow from him. Coming forward looking to try and finish Kell off. He doesn't need to take any risk, Brokaw, really. Comfortably ahead. Spraying out again now from that cut. Brokaw landing with a push kick to the face. Really doesn't, that spinning back elbow was a bit too obvious there. And made to pay by Brokaw.
Hurricane is in trouble again.
As well from Brokaw there, that blood flowing out again now. Another big kick from Brokaw.
Nice wing kick.
On the show to the crowd here in the final round.
That's
Brokaw.
Another free kick.
Slowing up now, Brokaw. He knows he's a long, long way ahead here.
Right.
Doesn't need to take any risks. Enrico was off balance as well. Showmanship for Brokaw now as he winds the clock down towards the end of the fight. To win the fight.
End of the third round.
Both fighters showing their respects to each other there. It is a nasty looking cut. I say nasty looking cut because of the amount of blood that's coming out of it doesn't look good.
ขอเสียงปรบมือให้ท่านหนึ่งรอบนะครับ Hold on, let's go, 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 let